Blasted by an explosion which shook Venice, the tanker Luisa burns in the harbor. Many of them ablaze, the crew jumped into the sea as a tug towed the still burning vessel out of the main channel. The fire is so far unexplained, as the Luisa was empty at the time. Beached at a safe spot, the tankers flooded and the flames extinguished. Tankers earn very high freights these days, but it'll be a long time before Luisa earns her keep again.